I'm focused not on in-game kinetic kill. I'm focused primarily on the policy for what we must have in-game kinetic kill, but more broadly for developing capabilities such as the use of the electromagnetic spectrum, non-kinetic effectors to deny and deceive in limited area or wide area defense capabilities, to include the use of autonomous unmanned platforms with domain awareness capabilities that could be maritime and airborne.